According to Mr. Saltibus, a lot more can be done by the populace to help control the spread of the mosquito-borne virus. The coordinator of the National Volunteer Program believes that NGOs need to step up and assist.
We know the numbers are rising, but somehow yesterday, listening to all the talk shows and all the news, you know, you hear some people going on the line of blaming government of the day for not doing enough, and I don't think that is right at all. From our national volunteer office, we are mobilizing all our members, and we're encouraging church groups, clubs, national chorus, the St. Lucia Cadet Corps, Girl Guides, school-based organizations to come on board and do what they have to do.
Mr. Saltibus says that education is important. He also disclosed that the National Volunteer Program will be conducting an exercise on Saturday in VA4 to assist in the campaign against chikungunya.
Does the Prime Minister of the country or a Minister of Health have to come to your home and turn a bucket upside down and prevent mosquitoes from breeding? No. That is your responsibility. They will do what they have to do when you leave your home and in the general community. But, you know, the problem is in our backyards.
The national epidemiologist, Niamja Baptiste, recently said that there was no need to declare a national epidemic, but at the same time expressing concern that chikungunya can seriously impact the island's tourism industry. There are so far 32 confirmed cases and 134 suspected cases of the disease in St. Lucia. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Hullingseed.